Oh God, I am furrowed like the field, torn open like the dirt. And I know that to be healed, that I must be broken first. I am aching for the yield that you will harvest from this hurt. Abide in me, let these branches bear your fruit. Abide in me, Lord, as I abide in you. So I kneel at the bright edge of the garden, at the golden edge of dawn, at the glowing edge of spring, when the winter's edge is gone. And I can see the color green, I can hear the sower's song. Abide in me, let these branches bear you fruit. Abide in me, Lord, let your word take root. Remove in me the branch that bears no fruit, and move in me, Lord, as I abide in you. The rain and the snow fall down from the sky, and they don't return, but they water the earth and they bring forth life, giving seed to the sower, bread for the hunger. So shall the word of the Lord be with a sound like thunder. And it will not return, it will not return void. We shall be led in peace and go out with joy. And the hills before us will raise their voices, and the trees of the field will clap their hands as the land rejoices. And instead of the thorn now, the cypress towers. And instead of the briar, the myrtle blooms with a thousand flowers. And it will make a name, make a name for our God, a sign everlasting that will never be cut off. As the earth brings forth, sprouts from the seed, what is sown in the garden grows into a mighty tree. So the Lord plants justice, justice and praise, to rise before the nations till the end of day. The sower leads us, and the sower leads us.